Welcome back. We begin with a developing story that Trinidad and Tobago midfielder Kevin Molino is being linked with a contract with MLS club Columbus Crew. Major League Soccer News on Instagram said today the free agent looks set to be headed to Ohio. You'd remember 3 weeks ago he said he will not return to Minnesota United after his contract was up, having scored 13 goals and 4 assists. We'll continue following this story as it develops and bring you the latest as well.